Hi friends, welcome to Delicacies on the Plate. Today I am going to make a super delicious North Indian dish and this is Matar Ki Ghugni. This I am going to make it in green masala. This turns out to be super delicious. You can make this for your lunch, dinner, breakfast, anytime you want. To make this saloni, here I have taken 1 kg of fresh green peas and potatoes, around 5 small potatoes I have taken. You can even take 3 medium size of potatoes and cut it like this. I am going to cook this green peas and potatoes one by one till it is nicely cooked. So here in a kadhai I am going to take 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil and first I am going to start with cooking the green peas. I am going to stir it in between so that it is equally cooked. Fresh green peas are the best for making this dish. Add in salt to taste so that it gets cooked faster. Mix it well. Earlier I had shown the recipe of making dry ghugni of matar, that is green peas and potatoes. After roasting it for around a minute, I am going to cover and cook for another 1 minute. Meanwhile it is getting cooked, I am going to make the green paste, for which I have taken good amount of green coriander leaves. To this I am going to add in 10 to 12 garlic cloves, 5 to 6 green chilies and 1.5 to 2 inches of ginger which I have sliced into small pieces. And now I am going to add in 3 medium size of onion which I have diced, add in a cup of water and grind it to a fine paste. Now let's check on the green peas. It is done. So after it is cooked well, I am going to remove it from the pan and cook the potatoes. So again I am going to add in 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil, add in the potatoes and in the similar way I am going to cook till the potatoes are nicely done. Stir it so that it is equally cooked. Add in salt to taste so that it gets cooked faster. And after roasting for around a minute, I am going to cover and cook so that the potatoes will get cooked nicely. Now once this is done, I'll remove it from the pan and start with the next step, that is roasting the green masala. Now herein it is done. In another kadhai I am going to add in good amount of oil, so herein goes around 5 to 6 tablespoons of oil. Once it gets hot enough, I am going to add in 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds and let it splutter. After the color changes, I am going to add in 12 to 15 curry leaves. And after it is well roasted, I am going to add in the green masala. Add the green paste carefully, otherwise it splutters a lot. So just be careful while adding it. And now mix it well. Now I am going to cook till the oil starts to separate from this paste. So by doing so, the raw aroma, the raw flavor of the onion and the garlic will diminish. To this I am going to add in 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 3/4 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. After this I am going to add in further 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder. These are the only dry spices I am going to use to make this dish. Mix it well. This green paste gives a very nice flavor to this saloni. This is a North Indian dish and it is widely known as saloni in North India. So herein now goes in the black pepper powder. Mix it well. You can see here the paste has also started to release oil, that is the oil has started to separate. I'm going to cook for a minute more, and then herein goes the cooked potatoes and green peas. Mix it well, and I'm going to cover and cook for 2 to 3 minutes so that the complete flavor of this green masala infuses well with the potato and the green peas. Add in salt to taste. Remember, while adding salt to taste, that while cooking the green peas and potatoes, some salt is added, and accordingly add it. Now here the green peas and potatoes are nicely cooked. Now to give the good consistency to this curry, I'm going to add in a cup of water to this. This super delicious saloni can be complemented with puris, parathas, or even toasted bread. So if you want to save your time, you can just enjoy this saloni, super delicious saloni with a toasted bread. And it really tastes very great. So after adding a cup of water, I had covered and cooked for a minute. So here you can see a very nice consistency the gravy has got. It is nicely done, and now it is ready to serve. Even the kids really enjoy this delicious saloni, that is matar ki ghugni in green masala. Switch off the flame and enjoy this super delicious saloni with your family and friends. If you have liked this recipe, do give a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more such delicious recipes and delicacies on the plate. Don't forget to click on the bell button to get the further notifications of my upcoming videos.